2 weeks before Election Day, the local absentee voting begins for members of the Army, police, some government employees, and the media. The Commission on Elections urges qualified voters to take advantage of the three-day local absentee voting today, April 28th, until Tuesday, April 30th. There are some 18,000 registered local absentee voters for the midterm election.